plant some tomato plants here. Hopefully when they grow, the rabbits will get them. Scary creatures, especially around Easter. Speaking of those rabbit, giant rabbit suits, I'm kidding. But I'm gonna put these in these pots and my perennials in them. Have one in a pot, but the way the guy did it, I got these from the Y. He's gonna roll it up the table, so careful. He likes to leave it there at the Y to grab them. So I do the same for him. Let the break the pot or so. He's a wish to get him. There we go, we got one. We might have just do one pot, probably, but they stop it here. Just gonna place these over here with the other one. Alright guys, I'll be right back.
I'm not going to pay money to buy sticks or dolls for them. know what I mean? Like a wooden dowel, like it would hold the window up.
Check out these snails, guys. They're delicious. If you're French, you can eat them. Yum, yum, yum. They're just attached to my plants. I'm going to set them down nicely. I'm not going to hurt them. Pretty cool. I just love nature, guys. Here they go. They're okay. Alright. I got a big box of plants here. Some of them are a little droopy because they're too lazy to water, which is going to be better for them because they're out in the rain. And there's a ghost tomato plant. There's two ghost tomato plants. These ropes just about rotted to lift these things around, but will we re-rope them? No, we can just pick them up by the side like that. Let's see how many we can fit to these pots we got right here. There's two of them right there. There's one over there. Brought some water out here for them. We may need more. Alright guys, my batteries are getting to the point in this camera that they're not rechargeable. My rechargeable double A's, because I just brought out a pack I thought I'd charge and it still won't work. Let's see what we can do to plant these plants. Ghost tree. Another piece of shingle. Some of these pots don't have enough dirt in them, but it'll work. We'll just plant these so the light goes out. We'll keep checking that I can edit it out. Better not to put these in yogurt containers. It's an old gentleman that has these guys and they start with the water. I'll put like 3 to a pot. Getting the dirt pretty much sticks later. They can usually let these crawl on the ground. Yeah, why not? Soon! When I get done here.
Alright.
It'll probably go right over it. I'm gonna get these planted. plants I have. Yep, the red light's still on, guys. Okay, you just gotta be careful not to break the stuff, guys. One, only one is just going in these spots because it's small. Oh, he's gonna... I'll just go over it with the weed eater.
I went video mowing the other neighbor's lawn, but he doesn't know me, guys, in case you're wondering. We'll get a video of me mowing Ray's lawn with the 33-inch snapper soon. That thing needs a wheel bearing, and it's going to be careful with it taking across the road. I was going to do it today, but he wants me to mow. I was going to make the wheel bearing safe for Ray's lawn. Just look at my hands. Dirty, dirty, dirty. Bye, guys. Love you. Peace. See you in the next video. Guys, we're back. This is where I put them all. Hopefully they'll grow and give me some tomatoes. I will show them to you when they hit tomatoes. They're all ready to... There, guys. I did it for Jason Myers this time. Bye, guys. Love you. Peace. Not sure if my camera's picking it up, but there's like a a blood moon over there, guys. It's really red, like a peach color. It's pretty cool. I don't think you guys can see it, sadly, but I can. Bye, guys. Love you. Peace.